Tēnā koe, ko Kathy tōku ingoa, ko Araki tōku maunga, ko Waimakariri tōku awa, ko Urua Ao me Arai Te Uru me Taki Temu oku waka, ko Waitaha me Kati Mamoe me Kaitahu oku iwi, ko Teitei tōku tūpuna, ko Kailani taku tamahine, ko Kathy Livermore Aho. I also whakapapa to Waipounamu, but also over to Ireland and to England and into France as well. I was walking into a shrine in Japan, but I was actually crossing a little awa. I remember just greeting it, and then this voice came straight back to me and said, "You need to be careful. Spiritually, you're too open. You need to close a little bit." It was like someone living had just gone, "Oh, darling, you need to do this." It was an affirmation actually of Te Ao Māori, where I realized our awa are present with us. I got involved in activism, environmental activism in Australia. The biggest issue was the impact on water. And then the Aboriginal people over there, the Bundjalung people. So really understanding sort of the scientific importance and environmental importance of water, but also the cultural significance. And I've spent the second half of my life here back in Aotearoa. Water then became my teacher. And so I always mihi, just as I'm driving past, and I'll just go, "Oh, atamarie, te pou," as I'm going to work. Say to a friend, I've been alongside this awa for many years, and I have been doing creative projects to highlight its necessity and its voice, and in that, it always uplifts. And I really hope that our children, you know, don't see that stuff as freaky or abnormal, that they can really receive the benefit, so that our waters are clean, are clear, are healthy, and then that their own waters become as clear and clean and healthy and nutritious and nourishing for them in every way. First, we start to say hello. So most importantly, not just to talk at the rivers, but to listen. Because again, they will give us back so much that really does fill you up from the inside out. And in that, we all become of ora, to not be fearful and to be brave, aroha, that we can share those qualities of ourselves with more than just a few other humans, but wider, ngā tangata katoa, as well as with the Te Ao. Yeah.